Now that you're aware of how to properly record measurements from a metric scale, record the length in centimeters of this test tube. Now record the temperature from the Celsius scale on the thermometer.